Hello, MechWarriors! How is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today, guys, we are playing the Parkett, the good old Huntsman Hero Mech. And as you can see, we have a lot of missiles today. I'm really looking forward to showing this to you because it's actually a lot of fun playing this. Now, what are we doing here? We have the missile shoulders from the Parkett, which are filled with four SRM-4s. And then we have the Huntsman P left and right arm that also have four SRM-4s. And that's eight. Eight of them, guys. We have eight SRM-4s. Of course, we will run into Ghost Seed if we shoot all of them together, but we can just do a torso and then arm combination or a right and left combination. That will also do. We also have a bunch of heat sinks to cool the mech down and an active probe and the targeting computer. Those two items, just because I had nothing else to put in there. We have enough ammo. We have decent cooling. I would have really wanted to put some cooling in there, but then we would run out of slots and we still have some weight left over. So targeting computer helps us targeting the enemy's weak spots. Clan active probe helps us targeting enemy's weak spots, also counters ECM. And that is it. That is basically it. As you can see again, very straightforward, short range missile brawler. And that's what we are doing today. We also have some skills unlocked. As you might see, we have the green nodes, of course, because SRM-4s only, they just demand the missile nodes. We have the high explosive, missile spread, and then, of course, the missile rack. On top of it, cooldown, heat gen, and velocity. That's really nice to have. And a bit of range also helps. Really, it does. Because the Huntsman is not the fastest medium mech in the world. It's only running 84 kph. It's okay, it's good, but it's not amazing to get super close, as in like 100 kph, like the Arctic Wolf or something like that. So we are a bit slower, but we can pack more punch. We also have, to mitigate that a little bit, the speed tweak. As you can see, I'm looking forward to actually unlock that. Can I do that, by the way? Is that enough? I can! So let's do it then. Let's invest the last 5 points. And then we have one more that we could invest into, I don't know, maybe even torso speed, because all of our weapons are more or less torso-based in terms of movement. Our arm mounts don't have lower arm actuators, so we cannot move horizontally. And therefore, a bit of torso speed is nice to have. So this is what I would go for. The additional speed is, I would say, personal preference. If you don't like that, if you don't need that, then put the remaining points into survivability. That keeps you longer in the brawls and you can actually soak up some damage. We also have maximum cooldown because the build over time gets quite toasty. The SRM-4s have a great cycle time, so you can shoot them in staggered shots and you just keep throwing out missiles all the time, but that also generates a lot of heat over time. So cooldown, although we don't have that many heat sinks, it really, really helps. Then 60% of radar deprivation, 2 cool shots and 2 artillery strikes, and you have a Parkett build. I hope you have a lot of fun in the 2 games that are coming, and if you have that, then don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. Alright, first game of the day. We are playing the Grim Plexus. We are playing Conquest. I don't want to get shot by long range stuff. This is why I said ah. And yeah, we're gonna go to the Fox 7 area, hopefully hiding behind those buildings. And then later on, when the field has tightened, it's our time, guys. It's our time to crush the enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of the women. That's what we do, guys. And yeah, hear the lamentation of the mech techs, probably, because we're gonna shred some armor and some structure as well. But again, first phase of the game, we wait. Can we go in there? Yeah, we might be. Okay, we have 2 mechs around, that's the thing. We have 2 mechs around that are closer to the enemies, that might be getting focused first, and as a result, we can sneak forward, and exactly that happened. Hello, Mr. Stormcrow. Streaks, okay. Yeah, we can deal with streaks, no problem. However, what we need is proximity, what we need is close range scenarios, and hopefully not getting hit by those guys. Oops, okay. Nothing hurt me, nothing hit me. Very good. I will push the Stormcrow golf. He's running streaks, so let's ball up on him and quickly kill him. Oh, Mr. Oh, nice. Nice back you have there. Not quite. Stormcrow is dead. Good. Thank you. And now we are going to the right side, which is here. A bit of damage to the Blackjack. Was it a Blackjack or an Osiris or both? I don't know. But we have a lot of team members here on the right side, which is extremely good for us. No. Yep. I know. I just wanted to help out here. It's a brawling dude up there. We can hit him now. I'm gonna help you with the Marauder. Coming for the Marauder. Go for the Marauder, please. Hotel. Huh? Get that cool shot out. And we got him! Nice! Foxtrot now. On this Nova Cat. I prefer big targets, by the way, because we quite have a significant splash. And yeah, now we open them up. Follow up on Foxtrot, please. He's one shot. Can you do that? Good. Now push forward. Let's go. I like my team. That's very cool. Also, I like my jump capabilities. Alright, bit of damage to the Roughneck, actually. My god, everything is exploding here. No idea what I'm shooting, but I'm shooting something. Alright, I'm gonna take my, or get myself an enemy that is quite alone here. And how I wish I had a Kutrot now. I'm too hot. But we can manage, I believe. Not dead. There we go. Wanted the lag, obviously. And now this guy. Now we have our Kutrot ready again. And another kill. This mech is so hilarious, guys. You don't have the DPS, you don't have sustain so much, because as you can see, we are running quite hard. But if you're taking some breaks in between, every now and then, you will get something done. Out of range, damn. I was hoping that I would float quick enough and close enough to kill him, but somebody else took it. However, we have still two enemies on the board. One is at Kappa, over here. Actually, I want to go over there and see if I can hunt him down. Now, let me finish my sentence that I was starting earlier, and then I lost track somehow. We don't have the greatest DPS in the world, but again, we have the burst damage to quickly open the enemies, and if you have follow-up, if you have teammates around you that help you finishing the kill, it is so damn amazing. Okay, so, Kappa. Kappa is not being cupped anymore because it's cupped to full. And as a result, I think the enemies are going to the left side. I would expect them to go to Gamma, because it's another capture point that is not in the enemy's control, and that might be decapable easily. So let's try to intercept them going over to, actually, this direction here. We also have this Wolfhound there. And then again, there's another guy that might have been at Kappa, might have been somewhere else, somewhere completely different. So, difficult. Ah, there he is. Okay. There's an enemy at India 5-ish. Where was he? There was low signal at India 5.
Alright, I got him.
Yeah. Where's he going to? Is he going to Gamma?
Going to 6.
Okay, let's try to intercept this guy. Now we are on the hunt again, guys. There he is. Low signal. I'm on India 6. Can you drive him in there? Oh, there he is. What is it? It is a Wolfhound. It's a Grinner, so an ECM light mech. He's actually taking the fight against our Wolfhound. If you come to India 6, I can help you. It's actually both of them. It's two mechs here, two light mechs. Hi. I'm going for the Grinner first. Interesting here. I should probably go for his legs mostly. I should also not get hit by the spider too much. Okay, we're changing targets now because the spider is actually more focused on my mech. Oh yeah, please. What? I hit between them. Uh-huh. I'm hot. Okay. Oh, shall I go for chain fire? No, I just wait. Man, this... What? This spider! Okay. Hi. Can you please die? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. This is a weird skirmish here. And now we are overheating. I want too much out of it. I might be getting lagged here. Hello? Spider is now lagged. There we go. Got him. Bam. Man! There we go. That was cool. I mean, yeah, that was a nice skirmish here. We almost destroyed ourselves. However, we didn't. And that's important. Now, we got it. We got all the capture point as well, and we have a 12-0 outcome here. That was kind of a storm. Sorry, enemy team, but we got 4 killing blows, we got 7 assists, 4 kill most damage dealt with 835 damage done, and 8 components destroyed. That was your first... Yeah, that was the first game. We are going over to the next one and see how this will go down. Alright, the second game of the day. We are playing the Tourmaline Desert, and we are playing as old. I want to stay here for a while. I don't want to push out yet, because I won't probably be in range to shoot anything, and I will probably get shot in return, and I don't like that too much. Now the Hunchback is taking point. Okay, we take advantage of his position. And yeah, I'm right. There is an Atlas, there is an incoming missile warning, there is everything. Oh, hello. Okay, we have an ATM Supernova alone in Echo 6. Let's punish him. Uh-oh. I mean, if he's locking onto me, I have a problem. Let's make it so that he's not locking. Okay, we dealt damage. A good damage. Don't block. Ah! Man, there's so much damage floating around. He completely invalidated my peeking game. Ah, by just blocking me to death. No! I hate when that happens. I know, it's nothing he could do about it. He was just trying to get into position himself, and he probably saw, oh my god, there is a thing. I want to get off that thing. And yeah, my leg is damaged. Very damaged now. Ow. I'm dropping artillery there. Don't push the gap. Don't push the gap. I got artillery coming down. It might result in a bit of team damage. I don't know. We will see about that. Alright. What are you shooting there? This is a Foxtrot, dude. It's a Timberwolf. ATMs. Hi, Atlas. Yeah, what? Will you not go for my leg? Holy shit. Will you not go for that? No. Okay, they are watching this. I need somebody else to take point again. It is just because of my leg. I don't want to get tripled down to 0 kph. That's the thing. Otherwise, I would have gone in there probably, hoping that my teammates would follow, just taking point there. I could have done it, but not like that. Oh, hello. That guy is dead. On the Victor now. Be very careful with my positioning. Again, not getting lagged here. I wonder if I can preserve that to the end of the game. That would be cool. But yeah, we are kind of falling apart as a team. You go first.
They have two UAVs up center.
Yeah, don't care about UAVs right now. Push it. Pushing is better than shooting UAVs at this point. Okay, I'm gonna go for this LRM boat here. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't lag me. Yet again, guys, if you're in a fighting situation. I'm not dead. If you're in a fighting situation, don't shoot UAVs, shoot enemies. Okay, this guy is all dead. Good. I'm afraid of this guy. Yeah. Okay, so we go down. Now we wait. Wait. It's timing, guys. It's all about timing here. Don't shoot my leg. Don't you dare shooting my leg. Nope. Okay, he's pushing in. He's pushing out. Gabby destroyed an arm. That's not great. No! You bastard! You got me. Damn. Okay, guys. I tried to defend the back of the Echo 5 area here. That's the only thing I can do still. Oh, I wanted to do that! Alright, next up. Victor. Hi. He scored. That's good. Got him. Who said that I can't deal damage with only one leg? Alright, pushing in. Pushing in. The Marauder is coming up. Going down. There we go. So good. Now I'm very, very slowly limping forward to the high ground here because the enemies are probably retreating from this area, trying to get over to the Delta 6. And if I'm fast enough, quote unquote fast enough, then I will be able to get another shot out. This guy is also lagged, the Mad Cat. Interestingly enough, they didn't come over here. They are actually engaging directly. There must be an enemy down here. There he is, the Hunchback. It's LRM. I think he is trying to disengage from that area. Running into the Delta 6 direction. Hi. Ah, damn it. No, don't block. No, come on. I want to bring my weapons on point as well. Couldn't. Denied. Man. Ah. By the way, guys, whenever I'm getting excited because of that, it's like... The game is over anyway, and I just tried to snatch the kills. I mean, it's no offense, no bad blood or anything. Yeah, I killed it. It's dead. It is just me trying to, you know, have some fun and get something in the late game here. Who is left on the battlefield? That's the question. We are extremely slow. My god, look at this graveyard. Holy hell. There's a lot of stuff. I wonder if there is an AFK or if the guy is still running around. He has a ping, so he's not disconnected per se. My team is going to the enemy's base, but But
maybe like Black Lantern goes to another base.
Yeah, it might be. God, all the mechs here. This is the thing, guys. Echo 6 and Echo 5 is the hotspot on this map. Everybody is fighting around this area here. Everybody. Now, obviously, I'm not trying to contribute to the base gap. I'm trying to find the last guy. But I don't think that he's gonna be around anymore. Shall we just cap the base?
I'm gonna just go sit on it.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm super slow. I'm lagged. Let's go to base. Let's do that. Yeah, this guy is nowhere. What?
Capping the base gets more C-bills for everybody.
Yeah, let's do it then. Let's do it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna make a cut here and then we will jump to the end screen. Alright, and that is it. We had a very quick skirmish. It was a stealth Phoenix Hawk, by the way. We had a very quick skirmish in between. I shot him like 2-3 times and then he was disengaging again. So, yeah, that was it. We got 3 killing blows, 6 assists, 1 kill most damage dealt with 547 damage done and 6 components destroyed. That was your daily dose for today, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to support me, go down below to the description. There is the link to my Patreon page, and I hope to see you guys on the battlefield. Goodbye.